This pizza was made in the microwave for 2 minutes. This one was put in the air fryer for 7 minutes. One's all soggy and sticky. The other one's nice and crunchy.